Jordan. Call off your core, Sinestro. This metal may be the key to ending an interdimensional attack.
Oh, Jordan. Still trusting those little blue men and women who love keeping you in the dark, aren't you? Do you even know what this is about?
Know enough not to trust you. Your attack!
You found trouble!
Withstand the terror.
Thank you. no bounds.
Batman's research notes mention something called Batmanium. I can't tell if he's being serious. Not that he's big on jokes.
You're attacked! You cannot withstand the terror. My power knows no bounds! You cannot withstand the terror.
To Earth, Jordan. There's already too much power concentrated there.
Save it for your trial, Sinestro. Once John's got the Guardians back in the mix, you'll be enjoying their hospitality for a long...
Nightwing and Robin cracked some of Batman's hidden files. He was interested in a weapon called the Sunblade, so you can bet the Dark Knights will be too. It's made of eighth metal, the the same stuff in Wonder Woman's bracelets. Batman deduced a location on Themyscira, so it's time to visit Paradise Island. I can't believe we fell for the Batman Who Laughs trick. He wanted to use all that metal to sink us into the dark multiverse. With Batman and Superman lost to us, we need to regroup and come up with a new plan. Well, that didn't take long. The Merciless forged some weird reality-warping cards from Zeus's crown. The Batman Who Laughs gave them to some of Batman's greatest enemies, and they've turned Gotham City into their own Dante's Inferno. Find Nightwing. He can tell you more. Nightwing and Robin cracked some of Batman's hidden files. He was interested in a weapon called the Sunblade, so you can bet the Dark Knights will be too. It's made of eighth metal, the same stuff in Wonder Woman's bracelets. Batman deduced a location on Themyscira, so it's time to visit Paradise Island.
Welcome, welcome, one and all, to Joker's Room of Fun, Mayhem and Prizes. What will it be? Something to flatten your opponents? Or just some useless crap? Who knows? You pays your money and you takes your chances. Break the presents and get your prizes. That's it. Game's over. Step along, nothing to see. Get going.
Listen, you don't want to be my mate. My mates end up either worm food or worse.
This is Waller. You have been temporarily assigned to Task Force X. You will be working with members of the Suicide Squad until the mission is complete. I will remind you that our agency appreciates your complete cooperation.
My sisters are in trouble. If we aid them, we gain strength.
Thank you. Sunblade is mine.
That weapon is not yours to wield, Ares.
I am the God of War. All weapons are mine to wield. But do not fret, Princess. I will use it to destroy the merciless.
And you'll become an even greater threat. Stay vigilant. Ares is calling upon Typhon's Broom, attempting to overwhelm us.
come. You interfere in my affairs at your own peril, Uncle.
Spare me, boy. You squabble amongst yourselves when a greater threat awaits. As God of War, you should know better.
Do you expect me to flee the Merciless as you did?
These mortals recently helped restore me to my throne. I am here to absolve that debt. Give them the Sunblade. Or do you enjoy fighting a war on two fronts?
Very well. Take this sputtering torch, Princess. When you need me most in battle, I will arrive.
I will prepare my realm for a great many more souls in case you should fail.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. Come on, let's go.
The Olympians are under the influence of some kind of battle lust. They attack friend and foe alike.
Overcome the battle lust. The Merciless defeated our cause, then turned us on one another in a mindless rage.
I remember some dark warrior attacking Olympus, but then all I saw was red.
I've never seen it so quiet. The Merciless must have done something to the Guardian. The Guardian. Hera, give me strength!
Like that.
Batman's research is fascinating. He discovered that Zeus's crown was made from eighth metal before it was shattered, of course. Did Batman also learn that the Olympians had been searching for the pieces to reforge it? I have a spread out all the anvils at the same time. The cacophony should stun the giant long enough to keep it from summoning lava. Feel it if he restored Zeus's crown. He worked that metal here, but he made something else.
I'm betting it's more dangerous than a fancy batarang.
He's been one step ahead of us this entire time. We must find him.
madness is this? That's a Hephaestus forge. First must be with the god. I must keep my distance. I will be my best friend. You think you're fighting for a cause? I feel the battle lust inside you. Release it, and revel in battle. The merciless has filled your mind with battle lust. Let me purge the rampage within.
I hate to say it, but take Ares off of you. Only a god of war can encounter another god of war. He can help you resist the battles.
came for.
A good strategist knows when it's time to retreat.
Thank you, sister. You honor us.
We come from different worlds, but you are still my sisters. Will you return with me to Themyscira?
Now that he has gone, we can finally rest in the Elysian Fields.
Well, that didn't take long. The Merciless forged some weird reality warping cards from Zeus's crown. The Batman Who Laughs gave them to some of Batman's greatest enemies, and they've turned Gotham City into their own Dante's Inferno. Find Nightwing. He can tell you more. Well, that didn't take long. The Merciless forged some weird reality-warping cards from Zeus's crown. The Batman Who Laughs gave them to some of Batman's greatest enemies, and they've turned Gotham City into their own Dante's Inferno. Find Nightwing. He can tell you more.
Leave me alone!
Amanda Waller here. This is now a Task Force X operation. You'll be working with members of the Suicide Squad until the task is complete. I assure you, they will be on their best behavior.
Welcome to Mr. Freeze's Winter Wonderland. Those metal cards the Merciless forged in Olympus have allowed him and other villains to turn Gotham City into a madhouse. Every citizen is at risk.
The citizens can look out for themselves. We should be more concerned about the obstacles to finding Deathstroke if we're going to get the medal as we gather.
Robin's harsh, but he's right about obstacles. Wonder Woman gave us the Sunblade while she helped Superman with one of the Dark Knights in Metropolis. One of you take the Sunblade and let's go find Deathstroke.
Superman's been trying to find Batman by his heartbeat since all this started, but it's been one of the Dark Knights every time. Just reported hearing at least two Batman heartbeats ahead of him. He's going to check it out.
Get to Freeze. He's got an impenetrable shield protecting him.
Yeah.
out! He's gonna shatter those shardlings!
Precious metal!
You're not in your right mind, Freeze. Whatever this card is doing to you, it has to stop.
What's happening? Where is Nora? Oh, no.
Just as Lady Satellites caught another glimpse of Deathstroke, he's deep inside the next ring of levees. The whole place is overgrown with vines and killer plants, so you can guess who's in charge there.
That means poison ivy.
I know that.
Sure you did.
Stand down, Slade. We're your buyers.
Sure you are. Don't waste my time.
Here's the passcode and proof of payment.
Huh. Well, a contract's a contract. The merchandise is in a warehouse nearby. Enjoy the apocalypse, kid.
I'll go to the warehouse and collect that metal, then get it to Wayne Tech. Mr. Terrific is set to fabricate an alloy we can use against the Batman Who Laughs. It's up to you to take the fight to Poison Ivy.
I've lost Superman. He's not responding to comms. You've got to get past those plants to find him. Groot in her invisible jet. They have the alloy Mr. Terrific fabricated to take down the Batman who laughs. They'll meet you up ahead. Hopefully Superman is there too.
Thank you.
Trinity. That should have shut the spire down.
Based on what evidence, Nightwing?
Batman's notes were...
Oh, no! I love delivering a good punchline.
All of Father's notes? That was you?
Hacking the king's computer is child's play for someone who knows how Batman thinks.
Oh, Batman.
And who knows better than another Batman?
So all of this? The gathering of metal? Closing the portals?
All part of my plan to destabilize your family. Why should your birth succeed where mine and others failed? Your universe will sink into the dark multiverse, and Barbatos the Bat God will rise up to destroy all of creation. I used Batman to lure Superman. Can power the spine. We can all take a trip to the dark multiverse.
Superman! No!
Batman!
I'm getting reports of disasters across the globe. We're sinking into unreality. This is truly dire. You may want to prepare for the worst, but I'm gonna work on a plan.
Fucking Batman laughs.
I can't believe we fell for the Batman Who Laughs trick. He wanted to use all that metal to sink us into the dark multiverse. With Batman and Superman lost to us, we need to regroup and come up with a new plan.
Solitude is up and running. Report to the watchtower as soon as you can.